big old steps too.
I'm filming it. I see it, you can still see it though. I think it's squatted down behind those, that, right by that bush, the light colored ones next to the big green one.
Yeah.
Where it was walking, I think it's just stopped there and just chilling because it think it saw us maybe.
Yeah, I seen it. It was way up on this yellow part, huh?
Mm-hmm. It was big.
I think so. I can see it peeking over now. Because there's the giant bush closest to us. Then a little square thing, and then another bush after that, right on the right?
Yeah.
Then to the left of that bush is a bunch of, like, brush, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's behind that brush, and he's poking his head over, looking at us. Straight up. Watching my binoculars right now.
Holy shit, that was cool.
Alright, I'm just...
I think they travel down the Sasquatch, don't they?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do.
So that's probably like the second time I've seen it. But this one was a little bit closer. The other one was like a little further. And plus this one's bigger than the first one I've seen right here.
Junior, do you have a license or no?
No.
Alright. I was gonna say, you guys go ahead and just leave me here and I'll start walking over towards it. Filming. You know, you guys go ahead and drop all the jail trees and stuff. Come back for me. Fuck it. I need to pull over somewhere here. Better. Like right across the street where we were. Where the cops won't fuck with, you know, mess with us. Will you hold the camera?
Hold on.
It's filming. Look at the screen. It's right there, peeking over. Those bushes are right there, okay?
Holy cow. Okay, now I see what you're talking about.
Come on. Turn around here eventually.
It's gone now.
Well, it's behind those bushes. We're supposed to move. That's the thing. Right here, keeps on poking his head over this right here, looking at us. Right there, okay? Turn around real quick, okay? So I can park the car, I'm gonna get out and fuck the bullshit. If you don't mind.
Let's go.
Okay, hold on. Is where we were. What was that? So it would have been like right here.
No, it was like right up here. What's that right there?
On this side. It looked like a Bigfoot. You know what I mean? Yeah. And it dug. Yeah. Yeah. You got Facebook? Look me up, Jesus Jr.
The JR.
Yeah, and then hit me up. Yeah. It was a turkey leg. Word. Thank you. Well, here we go, guys. We are looking for Bigfoot. I think he's down there, though. Right down here. Because from the highway, it's very misleading. So we're walking here in Upper Fruitland on the Navajo reservation. Junior and his wife, George Harvey's a brother, saw it walking when they alerted me and I turned on the camera. And I'm pretty sure I got a little bit of a view of that Sasquatch. It was all black and walking for sure. I don't see any tracks. See, we were there. I saw it duck down here. Right back here. Huh. Sorry for all the shakiness. Where did it go? Don't see no tracks though, but I think it's coming back here. Steady.
Where you at, Biggie? Yeah, something has been going through here to the trail, but I have not seen footprints. Oh, Bigfoot ones. Tracks. Biggie, brother, can you hear? Can you hear me? I do not see tracks yet. He knows I'm following him, I'm sure. The sand is kind of hard. Excuse me. So, if walking correctly, you won't need tracks. But there's some kind of tracks. Is that you? Ooh. gone. This is where I think it went though, found this gully. Right here. To me. Oh. That was me. I'm hearing like some grunts though. That's why I did that. Very unexpected, but I believe. Opa! I'm coming, okay? Where are you? We saw you. We saw you. You saw us. Because as soon as you realized we saw you, you squatted down. But where did you squat is the question. He's smart. Doesn't leave a track. Hardly at all. Oh, it was hard just to find that one. Okay. Can you say hello? Hello? Are you out there? Yatte bini? Yatte hello? Yatta? What's up? It's just me. Not here to hurt you. Okay. That looks not easy. Well, I think we came to the end of the line. I walked the quite a ways. Ooh, there's an opening. Cut myself on there. Okay. Let's do a little sweep. Whew. I have my inhaler with me. Okay. Alright, we've got footprints here. Is that a shoe though? I think that's a tenny, but not mine. Huh. See a lot of prints, but no toes. I see shoes. But no toes. Back to looking for prints. We were right there. That was me. Where'd you go, Biggie? That was so cool. Well, I can't complain. I did get him off now.
Looking for prints. Looking for prints. Not the artist formerly and passed now. Name prints, but for a second, every time I would whistle, I heard a rustle in some brush. So I'm just wondering if that's bigger, bigger. See, there's a lot of good places for him to hide in. Still no toes, just shoe prints. So this area is used a lot by humans as well. I hear movement over here.
He's coming. Here it comes. Trying everything. Hello. Are you there? Can you hear me? I'm gonna go now. Bye. But first, can you make a sound? Make a sound for me, please. Okay, well, I'm leaving now. Bye. Thank you.
That guy Leonard was telling you about, the one that see down by the river?
Yeah. Right. Yeah? You want to go check over here? Because I was, look at this. Okay. These little pebbles. Because I ain't trying to like hurt them. I don't want them to know that I'm not. So I was getting little pebbles. I'd hear them moving there. I'd be like, I heard you. And they throw the little pebble. You know? I squatted down. There's lots of humans come through here. For sure. But yeah, that one went over there. That way somewhere. And he knew, he saw us all the way. He saw us stop. And right when he saw us, he hid.
You guys go back and go back.
Look at this noise.
But when we. When you first saw it, he was on this side of him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I found tracks right here in the gully. Found a track in the gully. I took a picture of it. See, what I thought he had did at first was hide down here. Come through here. Like a baby one. The dog. And then, but there's no tracks crossing yet. Right here. Unless he's jumped. I think there was more than one, is what we saw. I'm seeing, I think you guys saw more than one. You saw two or something, possibly. I don't know. I have no idea. Cause I just got on film that last part. Where? Oh, probably.
Was it over here? Or over here, there's a little hut.
Yeah.
Is it a little hot
tent? Hurry, get us a bridge. so we can go across that. I was looking for tracks. You know? I'm telling you, it was right here. Right here in this little, one of them. Still there, can't go nowhere.
swear. I got it on audio though. I know when I go over it, we'll be able to hear that. And moving. I squatted over here. It was real, like real loud. It was loud. Something was like adjusting its feet or something, you know what I mean? Cool stick, huh? Did you hear that? Ooh. Ooh, that's me. That's what I heard. What's your gig? What's your over there? Where are you? Tiny, there's one in there. Couldn't have gone nowhere. I just walked to there. Unless it was super ninja. You know? I got your stick. Left you a stick. That looks real Sasquatchy.
They look good, dude.
Yeah, I know.
I usually like those other ones too, those red ones. What are those called?
Something patty.
You want some candy? Hmm? Candy. It's really good. I'm just sharing. Don't get mad. What do you say? What's that?
Toe marks.
Oh, yeah, you're showing the tracks?
I don't know.
Okay, took a picture.
Yep.
Over here. Watch out. That was me. Said, watch out. What kind of. You look like a. Hey, watch, look in the camera. Raccoon?
Yep.
Yeah. Like little hands, right? Yeah, that's where we went, right behind that big old. Bunch of bushes. That's cool. You hear all that whistling coming back? Well, we're here in Upper Fruitland looking for Bigfoot. Old Sasquatch. We got him on film. That's a bad question. Got you on film, buddy. What is that drumming? I know that's. Well, I guess we lost the scent, per se, you know? Just keep on trying. Some candy. Hopefully, I get something behind me. That'd be cool. I'm gonna shave my head. Like I said before, I'm not here to prove Bigfoot's real. I'm here to study Bigfoot because I know it's real. Wah, wah, wah.